Big raw kind of a horse. And he's looking very good at that combination. Coming to the offset birch there now for Ferroplast.
A na trasie krosu, proszę Państwa, jest już zawodnik, który...
What a very patient horse. He waits for his jockey to come down off of that corner. And he's already won a 3-star. He's going to win plenty more as well, I think. A very talented horse. But that's the end of his competition, unfortunately. We're watching Newport and Elmo Jankari coming out. A lovely shot to their first combination. Top of the hill, down out over those two skinnies. Very smartly done, this Polish bred. Seen some lovely Polish breds here. Barbados being one. And now this Newport. Yes, for Rio Olympian Elmo Jankari. Of course, he finished 31st in the Rio Olympics with Duchess Desiree. But here on Newport, off the top of the hill.
A proszę Państwa, Elmo Jankari, dosiadający konia polskiej hodowli, wyhodowanego przez pana Witolda Wawrzyniaka, dojeżdża już do przeszkody z numerem 10, czyli do tego olbrzymiego oksera. Okser teoretycznie parkurowy, jednak nie życzymy nikomu rozbudowania takiej przeszkody. Wyznaczył sobie dość dłuższą drogę przy przeskakiwaniu tego oksera, ale mimo to udało się to tej fińskiej parze.
Got a great angle there on the corner. Nearly took out the red flag, not the white flag, the red flag, and he jumped it so deep. He's a lovely rider to watch, Elmo Jankari. Produce a lot of good young horses as well, Elmo. And here on Newport, over the offset brushes, just playing with those. He said, this is easy. He's just a young horse, 9-year-old Chelanos Bay boy. He's by. Katri Renan is our owner here. Newport down to the Activa Med water. Looking for a good shot in here. We saw the last horse over jump the first part, but Newport, a little bit steep on landing. Now, what's Elmo going to do? Going to go long or short? Elmo says, I don't do short at all. No, I like these direct options. And Newport sails on through. Now to the big bench at 18. Look at the way the horse is carrying him. It's beautiful to watch. You don't have to push your horse at all. The horse carries Elmo all the way through to 18. Now to come back in his hocks now for this big complex coming on. He's looking to score a good time here. That's for sure. He's kept a very good gallop up through the forest.
I po raz kolejny do wody dojeżdża Elmo Jankari, prywatnie partner bardzo dobrej, także startujący tutaj zawodniczki Sanny Siltakorpi. I zobaczymy, jak poradzi sobie z ostatnią częścią tej trudnej linii. No i teraz długa, prosta. Zawodnik może nadrobić trochę czasu, bo jeszcze nikomu nie udało się tutaj zmieścić w normie. Jeżeli zawodnik będzie jechał w takim stylu jak do tej pory, być może będzie to przejazd bez punktów karnych.
He's come in here in 14th spot, Elmo, and on a 55.1. He's looking to get into the top 10. He's motoring home. He's going a serious gallop all the way through as well. And he can do that. This time is tight. It's very tight. We haven't had anybody close to time yet. And I think Elmo Jankari has kept a gallop right from the get-go, from the start flag, and winging his way to that log into space.
Koń, którego dosiada Finn, zahaczył jeszcze tylnymi nogami. Najpierw na przeszkodzie ustawiony na górce, a potem tylnymi nogami na hyrdzie, którą sponsoruje firma Hans Melzer Equipment. No i niestety tam upadek po tej przeszkodzie i młody Finn kończy swoje zawody na przeszkodzie z numerem 22.
Oh, what a shame that the Helsmelzer ditch and brush. Elmo Jankari came in, just didn't get enough height. We're seeing it the replay on Swiat Koni. Looked at the ditch and gave it a right rattle, and Elmo had no chance, absolutely no chance of staying on board. What a shame. That was a great round in the making. And the horse is loose, just to be aware that the horse is loose halfway down the track, and he'll be caught.